Let's build a $250 custom keyboard. This should be relatively easy. Knock on wood. The kit we went for is called the Gem 80, and what's nice about it is it's basically fully built for us already. It's gasket mounted with silicon dampening, it has pre-loop stabilizers, which is good. Usually you'd have to assemble those things yourself, but here I'm literally just like slotting in switches and keycaps. It's like Legos. For this board, we went with the Aqua Kings. They are very, very, very heavily pre-looped, so they're crazy smooth. They also sound pretty good. They're clear, so the RGB shines through well. All right, now for the boring part. Let's do this like 80 times. Before we put the keycaps on, let's go to a keyboard tester and make sure the keys actually like function. Usually at least like 3 or 4 keys are broken, but this time literally everything works. So let's put on the keycaps. Last keycap going on. Why didn't I buy a matching wrist rest? I'm really slow. This thing sounds ridiculous. And those stabilizers too? Oh my God.